Some 200 vehicles were involved in the massive pileup that shut down I-94 on Friday noon, and it wasn't until this morning that the highway finally was able to reopen to traffic. The focus now has shifted to all those vehicles that were caught up in the carnage, ditched in this massive wreck. 24-hour News 8's Heather Walker has the story for us tonight.
This is just one of the semis involved. This kind of damage not uncommon. Today, people have been coming out to the tow companies and learning the fate of their car.
I'm kind of in distress. I hope it didn't get burnt.
Deanna Witte is one of the 193 drivers involved in this deadly pileup on Friday.
At the end of it, I was sandwiched between three cars. And I just had this feeling a fire is going to come out. And when I looked on the side, the semi that had hit me, the white semi, there was smoke.
Fellow drivers pulled Witte out of her car before the semi burst into flames. Now she wants to know if her car survived.
I've been calling them since yesterday and they don't know.
When you're moving 180 cars and try to get a highway open in 12 hours, no, you're not going to get every single one to know exactly where it's at.
Doug with McDonald's Towing in Kalamazoo has been playing car jockey all day.
I'm just going to go release her vehicle real quick.
They have so many vehicles, they're using their neighbor's lot, the customer lot, and another one off-site.
You can see all the different plates. Indiana, Illinois, Georgia, Ohio.
Seeing the damage on the cars is overwhelming.
Wow.
Some smashed, others burned from the explosion set off by fireworks carried by a semi in the pileup.
Can't even tell what they were. The Honda, who knows?
Tonight, Witte learned her car was also burned. She believes this is it, a skeleton of what it was.
You're lucky to be alive.
Yes.
If you have a car that was involved, you'll want to call ahead to give the tow company time to find your car. We have a complete list of the companies and numbers to call at woodtv.com. In Kalamazoo, Heather Walker, 24-hour News 8.